Goji, are you hungry? Look at that face. Are you hungry? Going towards the kitchen. Look, I'm gonna get your bowl. Got your bowl. Let's go put some food in the bowl. Look who showed up. Look who showed up. Okay, wait for it. Wait for it. Wait. Go.
I shot a woman 4 blocks from here Friday. They came this close to killing the little girl.
It's good, huh?
Hands on your head now. Get down on your stomach.
Need some water to go with that food? Okay, guys, I don't know if you play Pokemon Go, but I just got the best news for Pokemon Go, because I follow 4 YouTubers that talk about Pokemon Go, or were talking about Pokemon Go, because it hasn't been really updates for about 2-3 months now, and I got notices that Gen 2 is coming out this week, which is awesome. I used to play like every single day, not kidding, and then after no updates for about couple of months, I'm like, why am I playing? Even though my Pokédex isn't full, I'm really excited about Gen 2. Really excited. So, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go in here and I'm going to do my nails. I really found this really cool video about how to grow your nails in 10 days. It's really, really cool. So yesterday when I went shopping, I bought everything I need for it. It says to use lemon, but I just bought lemon juice because I don't want to squeeze lemon. So I'm going to go ahead and watch that so I can get the first part ready. It's a bowl that you put your hand in for about 30 minutes. So I'm going to show you my nails so you can see. Those are my nails right now. So every day we're going to see if they grow. Excited. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. Okay, I just finished doing my nails and we'll see what they look like tomorrow, because the video shows the nails growing a few inches every day. So I'm really excited for that. And so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my chair and I'm going to sit down and I'm going to edit my cross stitch world pattern for today. It's almost done. I just got the last 10 videos to speed up and combine, and then I just combine the whole thing and it's done. So not much stress for that today. So it's gonna be really, really fun. And I'm trying to catch up on my YouTube videos because I let it slack for a couple of days, and the new video that talks about Gen 2 came out today, so I'm trying to catch up on all my emails so I can be caught up on everything Pokemon. And if this nail treatment works, I will definitely share the video with you guys. I just want to see if they actually do grow within the first 10 days, like the video says. So I'm trying this out for you guys. So if you want your nails to grow, you just gotta bear with me. We'll see if my nails grow within the next 10 days. And if they do, I will definitely share the video with you.